To really accurately describe us, you have to say like five words. You have to say reggae, rock, hip hop, jazz, funk, And that still might be leaving some out. It's a rock-based thing, and that's where it starts from. It goes in many different directions, but don't call us an alternative band. Call us the alternative band. Don't call us an alternative band. We've proven ourselves out on the road. I think that's why the support has come. And with that kind of solid of a base, like a fan base, we can pull, 1,000 people wherever we go. The radio has to come behind that. That's how it happens. The kids know about it, and then radio and MTV and Kablammo.
We weren't that commercial, to begin with, so maybe that's the wrong word, but we weren't, you couldn't fit us easily into any radio category, really. So I think, I don't want to say people, maybe radio programs have finally caught up with us, but I think it was just a different style of music that everybody had to take a while to get used to.
And when people ask me what the next album is going to sound like, I say it's going to be outer space dub music. And it'll be similar to 311, but it's just what we're getting into is more trippy production and, just trying to change the vocabulary with which we, I mean, there's still going to be songs and still going to be melodies and stuff, probably maybe more melodies than in the past.
Since we have done a tour and an album for for 3 years previous to this album and this tour and everything, we're really ready to make a new one. So we're gonna let this one go as it is and start concentrating on the new album because that's what we do. I kicked a girl once on stage, and she was really mad, and nobody caught her. That was probably the worst thing I've ever done on stage, and I knew her. That even makes it worse. If it was some anonymous person, you can just walk away from it, but she was like, "Why'd you do that to me?" I felt really bad.
Peanut throwing up, probably. Yeah. Peanut throwing up. I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't know what show that was. It was just over, he's getting overworked, and so he just had to get it out in some other way besides jumping.
Really love to play with Frank Black to a very, very large degree because I think what he's done to music is influence, an infinite amount of bands. You couldn't even name it all.
No, Primus, I'd like to play with them. Beastie Boys, I'd probably like to play with them. And Kiss, probably, who we're going to play with, but that was another of those bands I would never thought we would have played with.
Well, here's a little piece of 311 trivia. In our band, there's like everything happens to be divided along. Me and Tim and Chad are the West Siders, and we went to the same high school, and Peanut and Essay are the South Siders, and they are the ones that they're both left-handed, they both have nicknames, and they're both total slobs.
The dumbest thing I ever did being in this band was we were doing an interview with a Japanese magazine, and they were asking us what we would say to all the Japanese kids that, were thinking about being in a band or were thinking about 311 or something related to it somehow. And I said, "Watch out, because we're taller than you," just out of nowhere. I can't believe that. I felt so bad. I weep every time I think about it. And I also laugh a little because it was just so wrong of me.
If I was a woman, go straight to the mirror, probably. I don't know.
I'd go down to the pier and I'd run into the sailors and I'd become a mattress, probably. I'd like to try it out. Favorite planet is probably Mars because that's what my what is it? The astrological, that's my planet that I'm aligned with, supposedly, if you read those kinds of literature.
My favorite planet, I've always been partial to Saturn. I don't know why, I remember I did a report on Saturn once in like fourth grade, and the rings, and just has a different look to it. Unusual.
Your brain, shake it out. How can it be so good to me? How can it be so good to me?